50,000 people are expected to gather at Magic Island on Monday for the annual lantern floating ceremony. 7,000 lanterns will light up the waters off Magic Island to remember loved ones. Free parking will be available at the Hawaii Convention Center from 7 a.m. to midnight on Memorial Day, with free shuttle service to Magic Island from 3 to 5:30 p.m. Of course, the event is free, open to the public. We'll have a preview tonight on our KHON2 News at 7 on KHI.